with superior ratings is Lakeside. Second place with superior ratings is Stars Mill. And first place for overall placement with superior ratings.
If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love? In the trust me when you're jumping from the heights. Would you fall in the name of love? When there's madness, when there's poison in your head, when the sadness leaves you broken in your bed, I will hold you in the depths of your despair. But it's all testify, screaming the holy light. You bring me back to life, and it's all in the name of love. In the name of love, name of love. In the name of love, name of love. In the name of
Hey Tim.
Hey Tony.
What? Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Hi to the vlog.
Okay, whip right now or we're not friends. Alright, you still have Nene.
Drum majors, is your band ready? You may take the field.
Is underway traveling northbound on San Pablo Avenue.
We'll be right back.
to Timothy Smith from Grovetown High School. The message says, "Dear Tim, you are a great percussionist, sailor, person, and friend to us all while you are here. It's tragic to what happened, but do know you'll be missed. From your former fellow bandmates and classmates, rest in peace." So I'd like to take this time and talk about Timothy Smith. He's known as Tim to his friends, was a student at Evans High School and a member of the band before transferring to Grovetown High School when it opened in 2009. Tim was a charter member of the Grovetown Band of Warriors and JROTC Warrior Battalion. Tim had a large personality and was always fun to be around. Tim was recently killed in a hit-and-run accident while jogging. If you'll stand and join us in a moment of silence in honor of Timothy Smith and his positive impact in our community.